Little homie, take the auto and body class. Learn how to paint cars. You'll make money, man. Learn how to paint cars. Somebody hit me and asked me that I know Michael Harris. I met Michael Harris one time with my boy Butch at New World Jewelry Store. That was Jewelry Store on Market Street in Inglewood. That's where all the ballers used to go get their jewelry made at. That was back in like 87 before he got knocked. And he's a cool brother, mellow brother. Met him one time, we shook hands. But I didn't know him personally. My boy Butch did. Who else was I? Somebody asked me that I knew Daff. Daff had a spot on 54th Street past Western Avenue by Van Ness Park. He had a black canet. I never forget that he had a black canet. Daff is older than me. He stayed right by Good Fred. It was a beauty shop called Good Fred's. He had a little apartment over there. I know he used to run with Blackjack. They had a spot off of, that was about 79th and Crenshaw. They had a spot over there off of Crenshaw. And I know when he got killed, that personal touch car wash, he was in a blue Porsche. He had a big ass diamond ring on when he got killed up there. That person that squirrel was. But I didn't know Dad personally. I didn't know him. Somebody asked about Benzo Al. It was two Benzo Al's. One of them got his head cut off and his dick put in his mouth. I didn't know neither one of them. They was off the east side. Somebody else asked me did Whitey in Third World. I see Whitey at the body shop, Nick's Auto and Body on 41st and Avalon. Whitey older than me too. I used to go up there and get my cars painted back in the 80s. But I didn't know Whitey. I knew his ex-girl Dean. I remember Dean. And Third World, I met Brother. Brother got he had a clothing store in San Bernardino. I met him at the parole office. He was chopping it up. But most everybody else didn't make it, man. A lot of people dead, homie. I got my work clothes on today, man. Restoring cars today, man, at the shop, man. Not feel, man. This is 60, a 69 I'm finna restore. But, learn how to do body work, little homie. You learn how to do body work, you all good, little nigga. Not that, learn how to do upholstery. You good on that, too. So, that right there is that 6-fold. That's going to Australia. Already got deposit on that. That got sold last week. This is what I do on Sundays, my little nigga. Fuck with these classes at the shop. Peace out, little nigga.